This is how to use an ultrasonic sensor with an Arduino. It's a pretty popular module which uses sound waves to measure the distance of solid objects. In this video, you'll learn how it works, how to connect it to an Arduino, and a bonus project that you can make. So, how does this measure distance? This part is the transducer, which emits high-frequency sound waves called ultrasound. These sound waves will hit an object and bounce back. This is known as echoing. The echoed pulse will then be detected by the receiver. When the sound is emitted, the module will output a high signal. When the echo is received, the output will go low. The Arduino will read the length of this pulse and determine the distance based on the speed of sound. The formula for distance is speed multiplied by time. The speed of sound is 343 meters per second, and the pulse length is 0.001 second. This will give us the total distance. However, we don't want to find the total distance. We only want the distance from the sensor to the object. So we divide the total distance by 2. And so that gives us our final distance in meters, which we can then change the units if we want. And that's the working principles. Now here's how to wire it up. The ultrasonic sensor has 4 pins: VCC, trig, echo, and ground. VCC and ground are power pins. VCC must be connected to 5 volts and ground must be connected to ground. Trig is the trigger to emit the sound waves. It must be connected to a digital pin, which are all of these ones, so let's use pin 10. Echo is the output pin, which is the one that sends the timing pulse. Echo must be connected to a digital pin as well, so let's use pin 11. Now that it's all wired up, here's how to code it. We'll start by initializing variables for duration and distance. We'll set up the echo and trig pins, designating echo as an input and trig as an output. Then serial communication is initialized to display the distance on the serial monitor. Ensure the trig pin is set to low initially, and then trigger a high signal for 10 microseconds before setting it low again. Then we read the duration of the echo pulse in microseconds. Now we're almost done, we just gotta calculate the distance by multiplying the duration by the speed of sound and dividing it by 2. Finally, we display the calculated distance on the serial monitor. Great, now it works. However, there are some limitations to this sensor that you should be aware of. This sensor is accurate within 3 millimeters and can only measure from 2 to 400 centimeters. This module will also only work with 5 volts. If you need a greater range or more accuracy, consider looking at LiDARs. Anyways, let's build a simple project to demonstrate the use of ultrasonic sensors. All the code and 3D files will be linked in the description. This is a sonar scanner. The ultrasonic sensor is connected to a servo that rotates it back and forth. The sensor is constantly checked and will graph what it sees onto the computer. This project requires an Arduino, a servo motor, an ultrasonic sensor, and jumpers. First, we attach the ultrasonic sensor to the servo motor. I designed a 3D printed bracket, but hot glue works just as well. Now, let's connect everything. And upload the code. Nice. This radar graphic is made using Processing IDE, which is a development environment for making easy graphics. Here's another variant of this project. It will rotate but will stop and turn on a buzzer and an LED when it detects an intruder. I'm using the RGB Arduino instead of an Uno because it has a built-in buzzer and lights, which is pretty cool. Now you know how to use ultrasonic sensors with an Arduino. If you want to get the components, you can check out the Robonics store below, supporting yourself and the channel at the same time. But anyways, have fun.